guys, it's your girl Kira Ambria, and I'm back here with another video. Unfortunately, I don't have a fitness video for you guys today, as you can see. So today I wanted to talk about a supplement that I've been using on my weight gain journey. If you've watched my previous video on this product, you'll know all about it. So the product that I'm talking about is Apediment. So here's the thing with Apediment. So the last time I took Apediment was a month ago, and within this past month I've lost 15 pounds, and I feel like the reason that I lost all of that weight, well, it's not a whole lot, but you know, like for a skinny girl like myself, that's like a lot, and you can actually tell that I've lost weight. So it just bothers me a little bit, but I also think about everything that I've done to gain weight and what I have to do to continue to gain weight. And the number one thing is consistency. Especially when it comes to Apediment, you have to stay consistent in order for your body to become immune to the new supplement that you're putting inside of your body. It's not harmful or anything like that. It just helps you gain weight, like literally. Like, you will eat so much. And like, I don't really have like the biggest appetite without Apediment or before Apediment. I never had like a really big appetite. I always like kind of pick at my food, but I eat a lot, if that makes sense. But with Apediment, like, I BS you not, like, you will eat every moment. Like, you think of food, like, I don't know, it's kind of crazy. Like, it just makes you eat and it helps you gain weight. So that's what's been helping me gain weight, and it's been amazing. Like I said, the last time I was on Apediment was a month ago, and a month ago I had only taken Apediment for 3 weeks, and I instantly gained 15 pounds over those 3 weeks, and apparently I lost the 15 pounds that I gained. So, I mean, the way Apediment works, like I said, you have to take it every single day. You have to, like, follow the instructions, and it tells you to take 30 milliliters per day. So, how I do mine is I take 15. Yeah, I take 15 early in the day, and then I take 15 before I go to bed at night, so I won't be focused on taking 10, 10, 10. So, just to make it easier on myself, so I did 15 and 15. So, with that being said, the way that I lost, I'm trying to get it back, obviously. And I feel like Apediment has been the only thing to work for me. So, obviously, I'm going to do it again. So, what I'll be doing is I'll be buying a month's supply of Apediment. And I would like to call this a 30-day weight gain challenge. You guys, if you have any questions about Apediment and how to purchase it, I'll list the link below. Or you can ask me anything you need. Can't promise you that I will have an answer to every single thing, but if you need help on where to find Apediment, the cheapest price to find Apediment, I'll be there to help you with that. And also, if you don't want to go through the hassle of ordering Apediment, if you go through me, you can trust me, I can get it done for you, and I can order it for you or whatever. But like I said, I'm going to be doing a 30-day weight gain challenge. So I'm going to be taking, for the very first time, I'm going to be taking Apediment for 30 days, every single day, the way that I'm supposed to take it. And at this point, I want to figure out, like, dang, you know, how much weight can I gain with a full month of Apediment versus only doing like 3 to 4 weeks of Apediment at a time or whatever. So that's pretty much my goal. Like, my goal is to gain more weight than I lost. Just to try to, like, because like now I can't fit any of my clothes. My work clothes are falling off of me, and it's crazy because I actually had to go shopping once I gained that weight back like a month ago. I had to buy bigger sizes. Like, I used to be an extra small. Now I'm like a small. Well, I'm back at like an extra small, and I haven't been an extra small ever since I was about 16, 17 years old. So like back in high school. So like, once I started taking Apediment, it kind of pushed me to like smallish, mediumish, if that makes sense. So it's like, I'm basically just trying to get back to where I was like a month ago, because like it was perfect, and it was just a perfect little size. Like, I was very petite, like shapely a little bit, and now it's just like all gone. And then another issue that I've been having, like, I'm always doing some type of physical activity at my job, and I feel like especially with me being on the impediment and trying to gain weight, it was like conflicting with what I was trying to do. So I also feel like my job is like a huge factor in my weight loss as well. I don't really want to just blame impediment, because like the first time I took impediment, it kind of was the same way, but I didn't lose every single pound that I gained, if that makes sense. But yeah, so join me on my 30-day weight gain challenge. Hopefully, it's actually going to be around my birthday, so I'm actually really scared to like order stuff, because I don't want to get the wrong size. But I know I'm like legitimately a size small, like with no doubt. Like some smalls that I, like when I gain weight, some smalls I could not fit, and it kind of blow my mind. I'm like, I can't fit a small? Like, oh my God, like I really gained weight. But anyway, so hopefully everything goes as planned. I want to try to give you guys like an update maybe every 2 weeks. If I'm not able to do that, I promise you guys will see my 30-day results. If you have any questions, please feel free to do so below. And make sure you like, make sure you comment, make sure you subscribe. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, y'all, so thanks for tuning in. Wish me luck, and I wish you girls love. Guys, whoever, like, I wish you guys the best of luck. Thank you guys for tuning back into my channel. I'll see you guys next time.
So again, guys, thank you so much for all of your support. You can also find me on Instagram and Facebook. Mwah.